She was the one. She stared in my eyes and smiled. Her lips were the color of the roses that grow down the river, all bloody and white.
When you knocked on my door and entered the room, my trembling subsided in his warm embrace. He would be my first man, and with a careful hand, he wiped up the tears that ran down my face. They call me the Wild Rose, but my name was Eliza Day. Above me with a rock in his face.